I have a couple Anytone 878s. One with a blue button, it's a UV2, and then I have one with a green button, UV2 Plus. For sale, each of them has over $100 accessories. I've listed them on QTH.com. So anyways, the other day I get this email. You can read it here. He started a new classifieds website for ham radio. It's totally free. You can post up 10 high quality photos up to 3 megabytes each. Not bad. It says if you have no interest, please disregard. So I send him an email saying, hey, would you like me to do a YouTube video about this? He said, yes, thank you. Use whatever information you can. So let's go take a look at the site and see what there is. There's a bunch of listings, 94 different listings currently. And I think the site's only been up for about a week or so. So anyways, let's help the site grow and let's sell some gear and buy some new gear. Let's proceed forward. Okay, so we're here at hamlist.com. Let's take a look. Got ads, selling tips, our ad policies, banner advertising, all ads. What's ads? Advertisements from dealers. Okay, ICOM 750, an older radio, $175. Microham, Microkeyer, $175. Collins, a whole bunch of different things. You got states, you got the different categories. So check it out, guys. Hamlist.com. Free to advertise. List your radios there. 94 posts right now. It's a new site, so let's help it grow and no more of these exorbitant fees. I don't see them asking for donations either, but maybe there's a PayPal contribute button somewhere here. Help and support. Anyways, hamlist.com for all your needs. If this thing would focus, check it out. Post your gear for sale there. Let's help this website, help this gentleman grow this site. Hope to see you guys there. 7-3.